Piers is a kind of rebel recorder player. Angela has been thrown out of pretty much every orchestra in London. And Adam is a gypsy fiddler. Bach became like an illicit drug, and I just wanted more and more Baroque music. This was exactly where I connected. But what we do is actually quite the opposite to what we've learnt to do. And we break the rules, but also we're based on the original spirit of Baroque music. I guess that's kind of where we're at, on a kind of punk level, I guess.